Turn on multi-window for all apps in Samsung Galaxy S22, S22 Plus, or S22 Ultra. Open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll to the settings screen, find advanced features, and then tap advanced features. Next, tap labs, and then on multi-window for all apps, tap switch until blue to turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off. Allow all apps to open in pop-up view or split screen, including apps that have not been designed for this layout. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.